Tonight, a woman is in jail for setting the body of another woman on fire in St. Pete last month. We told you about this. Cree Worley is charged with abuse of a dead body. Heather Olmstead's body was found in an alley. A large trash can was on fire. First responders arrived, and then that's when they saw her body nearby. We're still working to learn how she died.